And if you plan on hitting the road later this morning, we do have a traffic alert that we continue to follow. There was a fatal accident on I-95 near Yulee around 2:30 last night. All northbound lanes of I-95 are closed, starting at the Pecan Park exit. Traffic, as you can see right there, being rerouted to Route 17.